My name is Nasir, and I am the student mayor of my first grade class. Today, I want to tell you about Frank Robinson, also known as Sugar Chow Robinson. He taught himself to play the piano when he was 1.5 years old. When he was 3 years old, he won a challenge show in Detroit. At the age of 7, he was the first African American to be invited to the White House. In 1949, he recorded his first song at Capitol Records. It made the R&B Billboard charts. He also starred in movies. He decided to step away from the spotlight to go to college. In 2016, Robinson was invited back to the White House by President Barack Obama. He was also inducted into the Music Hall of Fame. Frank Robinson is 83 years old and lives in Detroit. I hope you enjoy my video and thank you for celebrating the culture.
Rock wooden babe, she's great big feet. She don't eat nothing, she has nothing to eat, but I love her. Love her just the same. I'm crazy about one to Caldonia, it's her name. Caldonia! Caldonia! What makes you think it's so hard? Nah, I love you.
And I'm black, y'all, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm black, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm blickety black, black.